Here's the ticket. Hold on.
Of course.
Of course.
Thanks for being so punctual. Thank you. One ticket, please. Thanks.
Slow down.
Such a nice day.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
You're blocking the door.
I think that's cool.
Thanks.
Next stop, Reichenberg Grange.
Is this a race? Please slow down. Darn, I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is. Right on time. See you.
Can't get in without the ramp.
Bye.
Please, I need to get off here.
Is this the right route?
Goodbye.
Too late at the old sawmill. No, he's sick again. Very punctual. Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
Here.
Oh, no. I lost it. Of course.
Hold on. Here. Here you go.
Here you go. What?
Agriculture Center. stop, Harbor Distribution Center.
I haven't seen Stefan in a while. Is he still sick?
No, he's sick again.
Whose is this?
Thank you.
Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please?
Last week's episode, they finally revealed that Hans has a twin sister, Christina. Oh, right, it was Gruyère. What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock. That sounds like a nice idea. But I'll have to see if I still fit into my swimsuit. Marbles. Marbles, 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 marbles. After a while, it stops sounding like a word. Thank God I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus? Getting a dog.
Really? How so?
Well, I imagine it would be awesome.
Here's the ticket.
Where is it?
Of course.
Where is it? Here you go.
Here you go. What? Sure.
Episodes. Winter of Passion is still going strong. You saw my ticket already.
Oh, sorry.
Next stop, Harbor Administration.
Very punctual. Thank you.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. Thanks. One ticket, please. Thank you.
I need several tickets, please.
I never thought Hans would come back to the family.
You want to see a photo of my cat?
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. Horrible!
Thanks.
I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
I'm afraid I'm getting sick.
UFO. There's a ladybug on my knee.
Goodbye.
Marbles. I need a ticket. Thanks.
Chapel.
Long time no see. How was your vacation in Sunny
ticket.
Springs?
Thank you.
One ticket, please.
Are you up for going to the movies today?
Which film?
I was thinking about the new superhero blockbuster that just came out.
Yeah, sure.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. Horrible.
Hey, long time no see. How was your vacation in Sunny Springs?
Oh, it was awesome. Sightseeing and shopping all day long.
Sounds lovely. I think I'll book a vacation there for next year. I think you missed one over there.
Are we in a hurry?
Yesterday I bought some shampoo.
Thank you.
You really need to see the view down at the harbor. Such a wonderful day at the Lido.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
Sure thing.
Very punctual. Thank you.
Was that a ghost?
A ticket, please. Thanks.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
I'm thinking about getting a dog.
Really? How so?
Well, I imagine it would be awesome. Though, I know, the work.
Get to my stop soon. Nature's calling.
Next stop, Roman Road.
I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
Tim's birthday party yesterday. Shouldn't have stayed.
Next stop, Central Bus Station. Last stop. Please leave the bus.
Thank you.
I'm so hungry.
Next stop, Central Bus Station. Last stop. Please leave the bus.
Right on time. Thank you.